wait to post it. Okay? I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna see where this wave is going to. Because it's gonna be an interesting wave. Yeah, this wave is gonna be interesting. I'm gonna say it's funny as hell. It's a funny, funny as hell situation. She's like, boy, I miss being in the truck. In the truck with you. Lord. It's a giggle. It's a, you will crack up. Like, crack up.
It cannot be a real woman that go for that shit.
something, and I'm like, yo, get the fuck out of my face. Like, really? He go, what? I said, get the hell out of my face. Period. I said, I'm not interested in you, bro. Right now, to me, you boring. Bye. He like, oh, I can make it fun. I said, no, I'm not talking about that. You boring my mind. You're not stimulating my brain. You got to keep on moving. Like, oh, you using big words. Oh, you definitely gotta keep moving. Back. I couldn't deal with it. And there's women out here that literally would jump on it. Don't get me wrong, he was cute as fuck, cute little face, everything. But not interested. If a woman tell you she's not interested, she's not interested. So, yeah. That's my story. Oh, we got a storm. Rainstorm today, huh? and I can report it live.
Thank you.
prior to this little clip that it's raining. This floor is wet. When the floors are wet, if the floors have oil, if it has grease, it has something that will make you slip and slide. Okay, you're going to get in an accident. Why are you driving fast? Why are you in a hurry? You know what I'm saying? I tell my dispatcher all the time, I make it when I make it. If I make it late, I make it late. I don't care. I don't play about my life. I don't play about, like I said, when I come home, my mom wanna see my hope, my mom, my friends, all that. They wanna see all of me. Not a missing part of me. Okay? My family wanna see the complete me. I don't play that out here. Y'all see how twisted up that truck was? Y'all see how twisted up that truck was? In order to get that twisted up, that means that somebody was speeding. Somebody, he hit them brakes and that brake locked up. Something happened. Something happened. There's no reason to be speeding around here, people. No reason. That's why I say, like, be fucking careful. Be fucking careful. Be fucking careful. I hope everybody's okay. I hope everybody, you know what I'm saying, is... I really hope that people are doing okay. Whoever was involved in that accident, that they're okay. You know what I'm saying? I really, really do. Every day, no lie. No lie. Every day I see one or two. There was one time, no lie, and one day I had seen 5 accidents. And one of them was really, really bad. It was a bus. A school bus burnt down. Okay? And I think somewhere in one of my story time, in my quick story time, y'all see that footage. It's crazy out here. It's crazy. But it's crazier when it's raining like crazy and y'all know this floor is soaking wet and y'all will drive that quick, that fast. Not quick, fast. You know? Regular cars, trucks. Now, trucks know that they gotta hit them brakes and they load it. It's not going to, you know, break quickly. You need time. So why do that? That's why I pray all the time. I really, really do. I really, really do. And I know some of y'all be like, oh, why she always praying? Why she in her prayer mode when she in this role? Like, why you when you... Blah, 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 blah. Why? That's the reason why right there. That's the reason why.